position. Good start by Cluzel as well. I think Cluzel made one attempt to run inside. Corsi drops up in the second place. It is certainly the two forward team riders, the two forward racing team says that had this one. And that is Mario Corsi that leads this one from Sean Cluzel on the run up the board. He's back in sector for the first up. That against Paul. Simon running in third position. Looks like it may well be Johnny Hernandez that's moved up there from the second row of the grid as they get into Ward Vale for the first time. Well, they've now settled down. The good thing is, of course, that they have survived that initial gallery stampede into the first corner.
Great to see everyone getting through Maggie San Beckett safely. It's certainly, well, I was holding my breath down. There's quite a few riders running wide at the end of Hanger Street. They've got full fuel load, so that'll catch a few riders out on the braking, as indeed it will coming down towards coming down to the end of the Wellington Street. Full loads of fuel always makes this braking difficult on the first lap.
Into the loop there, Carm. It is still there. That's the keeper machine. That is the keeper machine up into fourth position. So that would then still be that would be Brad that is there fourth. So it's the front row, but not necessarily in the right order. It's still the front row holding those first four positions. That would be to say that this